This week's Scoops brought to you by AV Financial.